This human project is every sense of the title. It was the most human recording process I've ever had. It was a phone call to Illmind after my House Slippers tour, just not wanting to stop doing solo stuff and just wanting to go into the studio and record. Not necessarily for an album or a mixtape or an EP, just to record.
Joell called me back in March of this year. I was in the studio like I always am. Called me like, yo, what are you doing? I'm like, yo, I'm in the studio. He's like, yo, let's get in. I told him, yo, come to the studio, let's vibe out.
With Slaughterhouse's success, shouts to my boy, you know, Joe Budden, Crook, Royce, everybody at Shady. With Slaughterhouse's success, it made all of our solo careers take a back seat, which is fantastic, except I'm a solo artist first and foremost. You know, the reason that Slaughterhouse is special is because of who we all are individually. You know, I miss telling that story, my story. Our records are fantastic as a group, and I contribute everything that Joell will contribute to songs and albums that I do with them, but it's just a small part. Some of the ideas may not be mine. I might be following someone else's lead. Maybe it's not something I fully love that I'm a part of too sometimes, because you know it's somebody else's vision and you don't want to be like, I don't really dig it. Like, especially when it's your guys. So the solo thing is the one time I get mine off. Whatever's on my mind, what I want to talk about. Dag, I wish the last album we would have got a chance to do that. But I could do that here. You know, I wanted to get this off my chest. I couldn't. Now I can. And get back to that core of Joell Ortiz fans that missed me, just me. You know, like, that were invested in me as an artist. Like, you know, I remember one time a kid walked up to me, and we're outside of a show. He's like, yo, can I take a picture? I'm like, sure, that's kind of the norm. So I'm taking a picture and like, after we take the picture, he like whispered in my, like, you know, yo, that finale joint off the brick saved my life, and walked off. I didn't get a chance to ask him anything. Like, what do you mean? Like, he was dead serious and he came there to tell me that. One time I was on, I seen a guy that's at every show, and I'm walking, I'm like, yo, yeah, nah. He's like, what? I'm like, come here. He's like, I'm with my girl. I'm like, you and your girl. And he's like, what's up? I'm like, yo, you were just at 3 shows. Get off the line. You're coming in with me. We're good. And he looked at me and was like, no, I'm not. I'm getting back online and I'm paying to support, but thanks. I didn't want to abandon them people. I can't. I care too much about that. So when I got back to my solo stuff, it was that reintroduction of like, oh snap, this too. Like, you know, so I love the fact that I called Illmind and he picked up the phone and was like, come through, let's work. And we kicked it, we had a bite to eat, did a song. I asked him what he was doing the next day. He was like, I'll be in the studio. I was like, I should probably come back through. He was like, yeah, let's do it.
I start messing around, he starts writing, we do another song. So that was, it was basically us doing that over and over and over. And then eventually, I think it was halfway through the album, we realized that we should probably keep going and also maybe turn this into a project.
And that was the entire process when it came to recording this album. And we looked up and we had 12 records done. And we were like, so what, like, what are we doing? Like, yo, we want to do an album?
So we were trying to think of what we can call the project if we did do it. And Joell basically said,
like, yo, whatever's the most human thing, because the way this happened was just natural and human stuff.
And then also too, you know, the word human just looks really cool as well. So that was, you know, a winner. I could definitely see some kind of sequel to the Human album, you know, with Joell. I mean, I don't know what the future holds, but I know that the future holds music that me and Joell created. We're not going to stop creating music together. I mean, we're on this tour and we're about to record new music while we're on the road. So whether that's a project or a free release or an unreleased song, I mean, the making the music is therapeutic for us. So we're just going to continue to make jams and see what happens.
So that's how the human thing happened, and that's how it's rolling.